want to wear a sun cap? Let's learn how to make a sun cap. For this, we will need a colored pastel paper, scissors, some colored glazed papers, glue stick and elastic band. Take a colored pastel paper and draw the shape of a cap on it. Right! Yes! Use scissors to cut the sheet according to the drawing. Now, cut thin strips of red and black glazed papers. You can also use some other colored papers. Right! Paste the red and black strips alternately on the cap. You are right! Amazing! Staple an elastic band on the two sides of the cap. Wow! The sun cap looks great!